federal statistic, not mine, it's not my opinion, that 1 out of 5 children, before reaching the age of 18, has been exposed to something that has met a degree of criminal prosecutability, not just something that would make a parent upset. And this is our government's federal statistics. These come out every 4 years. They are not mentioned. I do not know why. But here's the deal. There's nobody between those kids and what's happening to them other than you. There's no one who has a hat whose job it is. The people who gather the statistics, our federal government, also gather statistics on how much salad they're eating and a bunch of other things. That's what's published. This statistic has been out there for a decade. I wrote about it 15 years ago. I'm not the only one. I don't want to discuss this statistic. That's not why I'm here. It is 1 out of 5. You can look it up. So whose job is it? You are the only ones who can do anything. Okay, first off, how can you do it? It's not your job. Who's going to let you? And what can be done? Triage. You can find out what the numbers are. For our students, 250,000 students, real numbers. It's called anonymous polling. If it cost $1 million, I could ask you for $1 million and you'd be all impressed and give it to me. It involves a penny. You flip a penny. You ask the students. You tell them. If it's heads, you say yes. If it's tails, you answer.
You look at me,
I commend all of you for being here. And everyone is struggling trying to bring forward a fact. Poverty. No one believes it. A lot of people simply do not believe that kids are hungry or elderly are hungry. I have a solution. Let's ask the kids. Let's ask them, how many kids are hungry? Why not? Why can't we ask our kids in class how many are hungry? Well, because we don't want to single anyone out. So very quickly, anonymous polling. We can anonymously poll our kids every day. It should be a regular part of class. Instead of singling them out, do you or don't you know a question individually, I can ask, how many kids did their homework, and I'll get a response from the class as a percentage poll. It's called anonymous poll. And you flip a coin, the kid answers yes if it's heads.
What can be done? Triage. You can find out what the numbers are. For our students, 250,000 students, real numbers. It's called anonymous polling. If it cost $1 million, I could ask you for $1 million and you'd be all impressed and give it to me. It involves a penny. You flip a penny. You ask the students. You tell them. If it's heads, you say yes. If it's tails, you answer the question. I had planned on giving you each a penny and inquiring as to whether your favorite pie was apple or pumpkin.